Nashville is growing at an amazing rate. Our city, also known as Music City, is home of the Grand Ole Opry, the CMA Music Festival, and the Country Music Marathon. Our Emergency Communications Center is located in Metropolitan Nashville Davidson County, which encompasses 533 square miles. Our telecommunicators are well-trained, well-prepared, and have leading technology right at their fingertips. We're also the very first consolidated center to upgrade to the new PremierOne CAD system.
When a call comes into 911, we immediately ask for the address. A police call, we go through our ProQA system to ask scripted questions to get answers and determine the best response that gets sent to responders.
With the new CAD system, it's very configurable. We're able to modify it to do what we need it to do.
The locution that we use here is another really amazing tool for us. It allows us to send out multiple calls at the same time.
It's got all the pertinent information. It's got the address. It's got the nature of the call.
The map is amazing. It allows us to see extreme detail of the scene. So if someone tells me that it's the corner house, but I don't know the address, we can look that address up simply by zooming in on our map. Also, it allows us, whenever responders are in a large neighborhood where the streets are similarly named or they're just not sure where they're going, that we can give them turn-by-turn directions literally over the radio. Our old CAD system had the equivalent of two panhandles. We now have six that we can work on, which is amazing from a dispatcher standpoint.
With the next generation 911 integration, you have phase one and phase two hits, and essentially a phase two hit, you know, allows for any time that there's a cell phone call. The cell phone has a GPS tracker, and it actually shows in within about 20 to 30 meters of the actual location of the cell phone.
The system's easy to provision and update because I can make changes on the back end, and then all the users have to do is sync their console, and then the changes will appear immediately for them. I come back to my role every day because I love my job. I love helping the citizens of Nashville.
When the tourist comes to Nashville, they are well protected by our police department and our medical personnel and our fire personnel. They're in good hands.
We are a group of individuals that's here to help them with their needs to ensure that the first responders are able to get to them and help them with the problems that they're having.